Bakery owners and members of the baking community convened a meeting last weekend in Denry, at which they renamed and resuscitated the long dormant Bakers Association. The new Bakers Association of St. Lucia, with the help of Caribbean Grains, is expected to assist members with efforts to have a number of issues affecting the sector addressed. According to former president of the Bakers Association, Mrs. Sylvia Kadas, consistency and the quality of products has always been a major issue for them.
We have faced many issues. The fact that we were not talking as a group, the fact that we were not getting together, so many other issues we don't get, and we don't get concessions. Every issue that a regular business has, and we sometimes are not considered regular businesses, we have. Financing, the thing of financing, being able to buy as a block so that we can bring down the cost of our ingredients. This is one of the things that has crippled us.
The composition of the new association executive has not been disclosed as yet. However, she is confident that they will make a change.
We have not even discussed the period. Let me tell you, it's a totally new organization. We all individually know what our issues are, but as a executive, we have not been gotten yet together yet after last Wednesday to put on the table what are our most pressing issues.
The meeting was held at the Bethel Hall in Denry to accommodate bakers from both the north and south of the island. For the DBS News World, I am Sheffield Gillard.